salt, my nigga. You probably feel it in your throat. Yeah, the salt ain't keeping you afloat, my nigga. That ain't good, baby, that salt gon' get you. Don't go too heavy on the salt, my nigga.
Yeah. Bordeaux's for wineries and different type of spinaches. The charcoal grill, octopus with all of the appendages. One thing they got in common is they all got salt inside them. But when you overdo it as a human, it become a problem. Now I gotta get you. Don't go too heavy trying to imitate us. Low key, we them niggas that they been afraid of.
I'm a product of them benches.
I give hope to niggas and creators.
A breath of fresh air.
You know they running low on ventilators and hospital beds. It's not a good time for you to be getting shot in the leg. So let that salt disappear out your heart, Wody. 9 out of 10 doctors will tell you that too much salt will really kill you.
You may or may not believe that spilling salt is bad luck, but there is one thing about it you better trust. Salt can be very dangerous for your health. Too much salt can bring you headaches and fatigue. You're eating too much salt.
Don't go too heavy on the salt, my nigga. Just take it easy with the salt. Shit, it's too much. It's heavy on the salt, my nigga. You probably feel it in your throat. Yeah, the salt ain't keeping you afloat, my nigga. That ain't good, baby, that salt gon' get you. Don't go too heavy on the salt, my nigga.
On the nightly news this evening, they not talking about seasoning. The lead story is towards that envy that you keep in. For the living and the breathing, just for being. Like, damn, fam, no fan mail.
You feeling left out or something?
You leaving one star review cause they left off the onions?
That's salt.
Not pink Himalayan or kosher.
You salt.
Like crabs in a bucket out the ocean. You hot. That's no beef stock. Let it tenderize. Iodized, you just re-rock, not crystallized. It looks the same, no. Stop the blood flow. It's bad timing. Now you yelling.
They not taking my leg.
Like Big Mama.
We'll see how this, man.
Yeah.
You put on this earth to make a difference.
In the end,
whether you're on your deathbed or got life in prison, all you gonna do is have memories. So yeah, make the best of it. You feel me? It's your boy, Showboy. Shout out, Strider. First of all, I'm an advocate.
My father, Kenny, told me son, when you were born, it was a superstorm. The angels promise it'll rain whenever you perform. You not a horse, son, you a unicorn. Of course they wanna stick you in a uniform. Stand out, look them all in their eyes. Fuck the talk, put that salt on your fries. They'll try to rewrite history and call it revised. Crossing your T's, dotting all of your Y's. Fuck that shit, dancing they tears like Odin for Lil Saint. What's a Lil Rain? Told your mama you a $1 million baby like Hill Swank. You already know who made the city shine. These niggas only used to pity sex and petty crime. Let these ashy ass niggas live. One day they all get sick of it. The quick laughs, the slow bucks. Throwing salt off the back of snow trucks for dog coin and wooden nickels and salt bucks. Slow the salt up, nigga.
What advice you have for me at 22 years old?
Don't do it! Don't accept no wooden nickels.
Don't go too heavy on the salt, my nigga. Just take it easy with the salt. Shit, that's too much. It's heavy on the salt, my nigga. You probably feel it in your throat. Yeah, the salt ain't keeping you afloat, my nigga. That ain't good, baby, that salt gon' get you. Don't go too heavy on the salt, my nigga.
Against our artery walls is too high. Life-threatening health problems can result.